to handle such forces. But wooden coasters usually run lighter trains to place less stress on the wooden structures. These heavy coaster trains are a large part of why the coaster became so rough. I never had the misfortune of riding this monstrosity, but here are a few testimonies from people who did ride the original version.